We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man. We know now that intellects, vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded this earth with envious eyes and slowly and surely drew their plans against us.